everything that you're seeing here, I'm running a command. And there's a lot of stuff going on here. But everything is tied together using the concept of what's called a launch file. And the command for that is ROS launch. And what a ROS launch file does is it describes exactly how all of these components fit together in a way to solve a task. And it's written in an XMLS type language. And when I look at a stack of programs in a launch file, I just call it the ROS stack or the ROS launch file. And so you can tie different components together in different ways to solve different kinds of problems. So this ROS launch file or this stack, it launches another launch file that describes the arm. It launches RViz. It launches the driver for the camera. And it describes how all of those different components talk to each other. And that's in a launch file. That's a stack of ROS programs that tie together to solve a very specific problem.